Hey guys, it's your girl Rissa Marissa, and I'm back with another video. So guys, today I'm actually partnering with this company called Zimba. As you can see right here, I don't want you guys to see my Zimba. So I'm partnering with this company called Zimba. It's a teeth whitening company, and basically I've hit them up and I told them, you know, that I'm a YouTuber and stuff, and basically, you know, I emailed them and basically they sent me their stuff for me to do my give my views and, you know, let you guys know how it really stay, you know. Basically, I'm going to be giving you all my views on how I like the product and every little thing, every detail that I spot about the product, you know. So anyways, before you guys watch this video, give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a comment down below. Let's get into the video. So basically, it comes in a nice red package. Okay, I love the color red. I love the color red. It comes in this color package. I don't want you guys to see my stuff, but basically it says this, right? It says welcome to Zimba Nation, and it has the stuff at the bottom here. I just want to say a special thanks to Zimba for collabing with me and working with me. I appreciate it. Thanks. This is my first ever actual collab with a company. And you know, let's get into it. So it comes in this box. As you can see, I have to hold it for me. So it comes in this box, in this blue box, and then it has this nice little detailing on the side that has like Z and stuff. And then at the back is what you have to do. At the back is the At the back of the box has directions of what to do and stuff. You know, it's cute. I like the little blue stuff, you know. I'm going to insert a little clip of what it looks like up close for you guys to see. Okay, right now. So right now I'm going to open it up to see what's inside. Yeah, I'm gonna be ghetto and use my teeth and stuff. Okay. Guys, my scissors is too far to get up right now and go get it. Like, really and truly. So, this is the box. And then when you open, boom. I wanna show you guys what it really looks like. You open, you see strips inside of here. You got the strips in here, and the strips in here, and then we have this in there with the directions.
So we got the directions right here. And we have this strips.
It has 14 strips for 14 days. So, yeah. So you have 14 strips 14 packs with strips for both your top and bottom teeth. It's so cute, like, guys, look at this.
It has the stuff on here, then it has the Z on it, then it says...
It tells you which one is for the upper and which one is for the lower teeth. What I want to know is, like, also it says that the back hair as well. Okay, guys, so it tells you, like, four different stuff. It says, like, you have to apply it on dry teeth, so you cannot apply it on wet teeth. And you gotta leave it on for 30 to 45 minutes, or if you want longer. And it says, like, you cannot consume, like, any coffee or wine or tobacco or food that would stain your teeth right after. After you remove the strips, you have to wait 30 minutes and then you can, like, drink coffee or stuff. But it says it's best to apply it at night so that, you know, you don't go staining your teeth. It's better to use them at night and after you remove them, go to bed so that, you know, you don't go back eating stuff to stain up your teeth. But I just want to know if I'm supposed to brush my teeth before I do it, or am I just supposed to apply it? That's what I want to know. By the way, guys, this is the mint one. It's mint oil. It's made of mint oil. Yeah, it's the minty strips. They have different flavors and stuff. It says that you can drink and talk and stuff whilst you have the strips on. So I'm going to, since I don't know what I'm clearly doing, I'm going to brush my teeth first to get off all the stuff that I had. I just ate and stuff, and then dry up my teeth and then apply them on. So I'm gonna get back to you guys when I'm applying it on. Okay. Okay, guys. So I just got done brushing my teeth. And first I'm gonna open it.
And then, yeah. So this is what they look like. The bigger one is for your upper teeth and the smaller one is for your bottom teeth. So, I'm about to dry up my mouth. Let me get back to
Yo, this feels weird. Like, no. So, I want to apply the bottom teeth. Okay. I messed up on the bottom ones, guys. So... Basically, now I'm gonna open another packet and get it done. Hey guys, so I'm back. I just got done showering and everything to kill time. And right now I'm about to remove the strips to see what it looks like. So right now it look whiter because of the lighting. So basically, I have to rinse out my mouth and then come back. So I'm going to rinse out my mouth and then come back, guys. Okay? But this is what it looks like. I'm going to insert pictures and show you guys what it looks like when I'm done rinsing. Okay? Okay, so guys, I took it out. And you're not really going to see because of the lighting. I'm gonna insert some pictures for you guys to see what it looks like now from day one, from before and day one. And I'm gonna keep you guys updated. Hey guys, so I'm back to update you guys on how it has been with Zimba and the whitening strips and everything, you know. So basically, it's been really good. It really does work. So if you think it doesn't work or it's a myth, it really does work. So basically, please don't be like me the first day I kind of like messed up on the bottom teeth. So make sure your teeth are really dry when you are applying the Zimba strip so that you don't mess up and then, you know, a strip just goes to waste. So I kind of like only end up doing 13 days of the strips, but it still did work, trust me. Yeah, so please don't be like me and mess up the first time that I did it. And also, like, don't be like me, because I forgot to take it like twice, two nights in a row, and then yeah, I think like all that didn't make it as white as I wanted it to be. So honestly, I'm gonna order another packet. I'm gonna continue doing it because it really does work and I really love it. I will definitely recommend, go get it guys, go get it. Click the link down in my description for you to go get it right now. Y'all go get it. It really does work. It really does work. And I feel like if I continue doing it, it will be amazing. Okay, so I'm not only going to tell you guys the good stuff or the advantages. The only disadvantage that I don't like about Zimba is that, yes, it like kind of, it brushes your teeth, like it takes up all the plaque on your teeth when you apply it, and you don't, like, plaque don't stay on your teeth even when you eat throughout the day. It doesn't stay when you apply it again. So basically what I don't like is the fact that what I don't like is the fact that, yeah, it gets my teeth white, and but I still have to go back and brush like my teeth, because my tongue, it doesn't get my tongue, so you have to get your tongue. You gotta brush your tongue. Who doesn't? You have to brush your tongue. So most times, like when I just before I apply the strips, I go in and I brush my tongue and I, you know, make sure my tongue is clean. Or I do it after, because I realize like it's sometimes better to apply it first than brush your tongue after. So yeah, that's the only issue that I had, is like the fact that it doesn't. I wish they would just invent strips for the tongue so I can just apply to my tongue one time, because, you know, yeah, it gets your teeth really clean and nice and white, but then your tongue, you know, you don't get your tongue. So yes, I definitely recommend you get Zimba whitening strips. It's amazing. Thank you, Zimba, for collaborating with me. I really loved it. It was just amazing. Yes guys, and don't forget to subscribe, because I'm doing a giveaway at 1k and it's gonna be a really nice giveaway. So make sure you subscribe, you comment, you know, join the gang. Also, again, I want to say a huge thank you to Zimba. Click the link down in my bio, go straight to the website and get your Zimba strips today guys. Get it, like, don't sleep. Look at that smile. It really ain't the lighting today, like, honey, that's natural, because girl, it ain't even the phone, it's just Zimba whitening strips. So make sure you get yours today, okay? And also guys, like, another thing that I advise is that, yeah, like, try not to eat a lot of stuff that stain up your teeth, like whilst you're doing the 14 days stuff, because I was just not following the rules and I was doing a lot of stuff that was just, you know, staining my teeth right back, and then it was just like, you know. So just please follow the instruction. Even though you know you stain it up a little bit, it, when you do it back in the night, you'll be back on track. But just try not to over stain, like, you know, always be staining up your teeth and stuff. Okay guys, so Zimba got your girl smile covered. Okay. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Rissa Marissa. Like this video. Turn on your bell and join the family. Okay. And you know, I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to comment what you guys wanna see me do next. Okay? Peace.